Dear church family, thank you so much for taking a few minutes to allow me to give you an important update regarding our church and our plans for the future. Earlier this month, I informed the board that I felt the time had come for me to step down as senior pastor of the First Baptist Church of Atlanta to become pastor emeritus. As I celebrate my 88th birthday, so to say I did not rush this decision would certainly be an understatement. One of the reasons this has been such a difficult decision for me is I love our church. I love all of you, and I love all that God has done through our partnership together. To be honest, I didn't want to come to First Baptist Atlanta. My family and I were comfortable living in Florida at the time. And when the call came, I resisted. But when God asks us to do something uncomfortable, it's usually because He wants to do something remarkable. I'm so grateful I said yes then, and I'm so grateful He saw fit to allow me to serve as your pastor for more than 50 years. I'm grateful to you and for our church for many things. I love that my children were raised in this church. I love how you cared for our family when Annie and I navigated a very difficult season. You've extended grace and mercy to me over and over. And as a result, your impact and our impact together has been felt all around the world. I have few regrets, and I have many wonderful memories. But as much as I love being your pastor, I know in my heart this season has come to an end. To be clear, I'm not retiring. As you know, I don't believe in retirement. I will focus the next season of my life on my opportunities at In Touch. I will continue to preach the gospel as long as God allows. And my goal remains the same, to get the truth of the gospel to as many people as possible, as quickly as possible, in the power of the Holy Spirit to the glory of God. Not long ago, you chose Dr. Anthony Joyce to succeed me as senior pastor once this day came. So I want to congratulate Anthony. You love him. I'm so grateful for him. Thanks to Anthony's leadership and his love for you and his love for God, I have no doubt there are many great days ahead for the First Baptist Church of Atlanta. My hope is that the greatest days are still ahead. I'm sorry I did not have the opportunity to communicate to you in person, but God in His providence saw fit to perhaps make it a little easier for me and for you. I love you dearly. I'm forever grateful. And now I will do what I have encouraged you to do for decades. I'm going to obey God and leave all the consequences to Him. God bless you all.